Hello people, this is Raja here. Today we are going to give you top 10 free games in Steam. Gaming can be equivalent of that missing person in your life who you believe can complete your lives. It is difficult to ravage from one game to another if you are bored and penniless. Steam has a large collection of free games which will give you the same amount of excitement without drilling a hole in your wallets. Here's our take of the top 10 best games which is available in Steam. Game number 10, Fallout Shelter.
Fallout Shelter. Residing in underground vaults to survive the apocalypse can never be good. However, in this edition of Fallout franchise, we are given charges of a wallet and must ensure its survival using our vault dwellers' unique expertise.
Game number 9, War Thunder.
Looking for World War II era vehicular combat, War Thunder is your game. The place where War Thunder hits its peak is its air-to-air combat. You can recreate your own Pearl Harbor type scenarios with over 300 planes to choose from. If you think air combat isn't your thing, you can always kill those Nazis with a freaking tank.
Game number 8, DC Universe Online.
Channel your inner Batman to fight the goons or try to kill Batman by channeling your inner Joker. This fast-paced action RPG allows you to create your own superhero or supervillain person and fight alongside prominent DC characters like Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, Joker, Lex Luthor, etc. with much lower emphasis on in-game microtransaction. This game is a dream come true for every budget gamer.
Game number 7 is our all-time favorite series, Game of Thrones, Winter is Coming.
This game can't be said as the best available Game of Thrones game out there, but any game that has a Westeros environment has my attention. This game looks like a PC version of Clash of Clans set in Westeros. With all this said, we can't ignore the coolness of playing as a sworn lord of Jon Snow.
Game number 6, Dota 2.
Defense of the Ancients, the second is multiplayer online battle arena game developed by Valve. It throws a lot of information in the beginning, but once we pre-receive through the initial stages, it has an immensely rewarding gameplay experience. There are multiple characters to choose from and level up based on our style of gameplay.
Game number 5, Lord of the Rings Online.
If you're looking for a MMO game with an incredible story, not many could top Lord of the Rings Online. The imaginary land of Mordor is presented well for 2011 game. The game can be highly rewarding for fans and newbies of the Lord of the Rings universe alike.
Game number 4, Team Fortress 2.
If you are a fan of class-based PvP online matches with a unique weapon and gears, this game can be your paradise. With a decent community and active servers, one can say that this decade-old game has aged pretty well.
Game number 3, Crusader Kings 2.
You can be honorable as the Starks or deceitful like the Lannisters. This addictive strategy game is the closest thing you get to become highborn and building your dynasty. There are literally multiple ways to reach your objectives. The options provided in this game is second to none. Become a military might or secretly conspire to murder the king. With the freely available of Game of Thrones MOD, you can literally step in Game of Thrones universe. You can finally make transit on the Iron Throne.
Game number 2, Destiny 2.
During an alien invasion of the Cable Race, Earth falls into their hands. Expect for one last human occupied city. You were one of the city's protector. Upon your eventful failures to protect the city, you set out on a mission to defeat the alien warlord. The plot may sound a regular glitchy, but that can't undermine the things Destiny 2 bring into the table. With a heavily active server of PvP matches a good underlying story, no better game can deserve the number one spot than Destiny 2.
Now the game number 1 is Counter-Strike Global Offensive.
When we speak of online PvP games, none can reach the level of success and awesomeness than the original godfather of online PvP games, Counter-Strike Global Offensive. It is probably the only game in this list which brings out the strategies on you and probably the only game which rewards you for its map knowledge. The concept here is simple, shoot and don't die. The bomb mode adds an extra layer of enthusiasm to the already perfect online PvP genre.
And guys, we are at the end of the video. We hope you like this video. Please don't forget to share, subscribe and comment. And press the bell icon for the further updates.